Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dog.
So me and Kendall are gonna be vlogging this whole 4-day experience, and it starts today. So today is our registration.
Early
registration. Got here like an hour ago. We just talked to some people at the table and all that stuff. So y'all come along with me on this long 4-year journey at where?
Claflin University.
See you. And I'll record more later. Okay. Bye, y'all. So this is my mom. And we are very excited to be here. I think she more excited than me. She gonna look like when she. And we waiting for this to start. It's supposed to start at what time? 9 o'clock?
9 o'clock.
And it's 8:51. So if they would please hurry up, that'd be nice. I do not want to be here all day. Cause my stomach kind of hurt. Yeah, I haven't ate anything, but I'm also not hungry, so. Yeah.
Amazing, they're grown until something happens. I'm calling my mama. I'm calling. But you just was grown a little while ago, right? And so we want to be connected to ensure that the student experience is a transformational experience.
Y'all didn't hear me either. Hey, Panthers!
Yeah!
Hey, Panther!
Sitting in this auditorium waiting to go through this fast with stuff that we thought we finished, but obviously we didn't. So it's me and my mama
and Kelly.
Kelly and them already got to go because they was 14 and 122. So I just wish they would hurry up, but I'm tired of sitting here. It's cold.
What's a Dominic 11, she think?
Huh?
She's a Dominic 11.
Then 11?
Right.
Oh, no. But, yeah, it's cold. I'm hungry. I haven't ate anything but some little chips, and it was literally like this much out of the bag. Very irritated. Thirsty. Been up since 5 something this morning. Well, I've been up since 4:30. I don't like getting up early. Not that early. And I'm ready. So hopefully I'll get back to y'all when we get some food. So yeah. Hey y'all. This is editing me, and I just realized that I didn't make an outro, nor did I explain why there isn't an outro. So I'm gonna give it to y'all right now. So basically what happened was I thought my appendix ruptured. Yeah, I thought it was dying. I was literally crying to my mommy that I need to go home because it was so bad, and I needed, felt like I needed to go to the hospital. But I am indeed okay. My appendix did not rupture, so we're all good. We're chilling now. But I don't know why I was feeling like that. Still don't know why I was feeling like that till this day. But I'm gonna just tell y'all what happened after that last clip that y'all just seen. So after that, we went to the calf. I tried to eat. That didn't work out. Then we waited for like another like 30 minutes, and then they called our number to go back for our FAFSA stuff, just for them to tell us that we had everything and that it's on them. That we might get some papers in the mail about some stuff, I can't remember. But yeah. But y'all got my schedule too. And after we met them, we got our schedules. Well, I got my schedule. And y'all have an 8 a.m. class, and I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how to feel about it. Cause I'm kind of early morning person, but at the same time I like to sleep in my bed. So I don't know how to feel about that yet. We'll see when I get there. But y'all come along with me on this long ride for the next 4 years. But this YouTube channel is gonna be turned into my video journals, basically, of me vlogging the next 4 years of college, whether it be going to parties, staying in my room, meeting new people. And I might post some other stuff that I don't have to do at college, like here and there, but this is basically gonna be my video journal, my diary for school. Y'all gonna hear everything. Y'all gonna see everything. Okay, so just stay tuned and be along with me on this long ride. Okay.